Okay, guys, good morning. Today is Friday, and it's like 4:30 a.m. I'm just about to have my bath and head to the bus park. I'm going to Lagos this morning. I'm spending my weekend in Lagos, and I hope it's going to be a fun time. I'm going to take you guys along with me. Hey guys, update. I'm in a bus and on my way to Lagos.
I just got to Lagos and I'm tired. I realized that I am such a polite person. Like, I greet literally everything on the road. Like, as long as I'm passing and there's something there, even if it's a kid, an animal, a goat, like, I recognize the person's presence. Is that weird? Why am I so black, though? Like, it looks like they carried somebody else's face and placed it on top of my neck. So I'm at IMAX now. I'm here to see Deadpool and I'm excited about that. This is how I'm wearing my hair. I didn't even wear edge control on my hair. I don't know what's wrong with me. You guys, the struggle I'm experiencing trying to upload this video here is so annoying. For like 3 hours straight, I've been trying to upload this video and it finally did upload. Now, to attach a thumbnail to it is a problem. I'm just tired. Like, I don't even understand what is wrong with the network here in Lagos. We're trying to get tickets to see the movie and there's a large mob here. Let me show you guys. Can you guys see the mob? Deadpool. All these people are out here to come and see Deadpool. My god, you guys, it was an amazing experience. Deadpool 2, mad, yo, mad. Shaku shaku for us again. Guys, we're trying to dance shaku shaku for you.
Are you excited? But you have to show.
Never. Dancing is not my ministry.
It wasn't easy for me at first.
I'm just admiring myself and my long braids. My extremely long braids. this is the very first time I'm trying colors, and I think I like it.
Hey.
It's not skis skis. It's skis skis.
No, no, it's skis skis. No, no.
God.
No, no.
Yes. We are going to the place or Buka Hut to get something to eat. Then afterwards, we're going to a party. Sorry, you can't see me, but I'm still trying to vlog. We're finally going to get to dance, though. And I am super excited.
So I take her to my place. Hey, we banging all night. She tell me say, we give her the best of nana. We banging all night. She tell me say, we give her the best of nana. Pass you, feel feeling alright. Bad man no replay. The bad girl she feeling master. So I take her to my place. Hey, we banging all night. She tell me say,
to a house party. So this morning I'm trying to do my makeup and go to Magodo for Seun's sister's introduction. So I need to do my makeup and hurry up. I'll talk to you guys after I do my makeup. Hey guys, so I'm off to Magodo right now. Look at this fat too. Say hi, don't be rude. Actually, look at, oh my god, you need to see how this camera is emphasizing your yarn. Look at
that. Yum yum. Oh, is that can yum yum now?
Jesus, look at sweat.
We can even go to yum yum as soon as we drop you.
What's happening, yum yum?
That's obvious.
Okay. You guys should see the bride. Topee, say hi. This is the bride. She'll say hi.
Wow.
I'm going with them Topee. So go and do their makeup. Sorry, I'm panting like this because I just had Amala. And I ran up and down the stairs. So I feel quite heavy.
Lip gloss.
And I have lip gloss in my bag.
Never mind.
Hi, JJB.
Oh my god, are you vlogging?
No, I'm not. I'm lying. I am vlogging.
But I feel like this is animation.
Look at this.
I usually mean, I just go back. But now people think I'm playing now. Now that I just said I like IG.
Like morning wine. Ada welele, yo koko koko. Everybody they wait. Puta kene no bo. If I di mama ka, better soup na money kilambo. Ada umwa umwa pekem pekem ya. Ada ada umwa. Ada ada yo. Ada ada ada. Ada umwa. Ada ada. Cheya samwa. Ada ada. Cheya ada.
That's my stomach. After I finished eating jollof, and oh my god, you guys, let me show you this cute picture. I didn't even know this picture existed. This was Seun's birthday when we went 300 level. What year was that? Maybe 2016 or 2017? I can't remember, but so cute. to hide in Seun's room because I'm so shy. There's so many people in the living room upstairs and I'm shy. Weird, Abby. It's much easier for me to talk to my imaginary friends using my camera than to, I don't know how to explain it. Am I the only one that feels like that? Whenever I feel really shy, I always try to find an escape route, look for something to do, press my phone, read messages I've read before, reply unnecessary messages. It's just weird. God, I feel so full. I feel like I need to shower. I'm sticky, sweaty.
Okay, now, later. Bye.
Mr. Money, look at us now. Hey guys, good morning. I am off to the park today because I'm going back to Adekunle today. Like, I look like this because somebody offended me and like it was so bad I started crying. What happened? This person has been owing me money since December and like I haven't even bothered this person. Not the type of person that will chase you when you are owing me money. Like, I feel like, okay, when you have, you return it. I'm that good of a person. You're reminding him once every month since January. That how far? And like, I made sure that I didn't pester him about it. And I called him this morning to ask, I still haven't heard from you guy. What's happening? And this guy started shouting at me saying, he's busy, I'm disturbing him, blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, why are you talking to me like this? It's my money we're talking about. When you needed the money, I came to your rescue. Now pay me the money back, it's a problem. And like, he was very, very upset and I was so hurt. Like, I felt embarrassed on top of my own money, imagine. So like, I'm just really, really upset and I'm broke. I think that's why it's really getting to me. Hey guys, so I'm back in Adekunle. The time is 3:30 and I just got back now. I'm sitting in front of Timmy's house and waiting for her to get back from work. I'll go home much later in the evening. I think this is where I'm going to end this vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really do hope that you guys enjoyed this vlog. Remember to like, share, comment and subscribe. I'm so tired, that's why I sound like this.